Today is so hot, you can actually cook your breakfast on the bonnet of a car.
Yep, hottest day of the decade. Let's get cooking. Ready, Ros?
Ready. Oh. Mmm.